Well, we're at Poeppel Lake, which is Poeppel mud flats. Very slimy on top. So, going around. So, cliffs. Maybe another day it would have dried out. After the full dry, snuck it, bogged up to the axles. Spin into Poeppel's. Here we are at Poeppel's Corner. Amazingly, everything made. Best bike here.
You just tried to grab the yours.
Best bike here, mate. That's what I said. Looking good, Rowan. Looking good, mate. All righty, so day two of riding. We're just weaving our way out of our campsite at Poeppel's Corner. Had a nice fire last night. Steaks, onion and jacket potatoes over the fire. Very, very nice meal. Some nice sipping whiskey. We had a few drops of rain, so called it a bit early. But yeah, we're just coming up here to see what the lake crossing looks like. So we cross a couple of crash test dummies. Beyond this point, yep, got those sorted. Not bad. Dries out quick here with the wind. Direct route from Poeppel's across towards out there, so we had to take the northern bypass and see how we go up where the lake is narrow. Potentially could add 75 kilometres, but the weather is what the weather is. Not much we can do about it except deal with it. Worst things to be doing than riding behind Johnny on his new bar of worms. He's enjoying. Seem to have fixed the oil leak in Sven's 690. Got the forks lined up a bit better as well. So, we're good. Like I say, worst places to be, worst things to be doing. Good work. Boys, but they weren't waiting for us. Yes, well, we are now at 10:36 on the other side from where we were this morning at about 7:45. But you can see it could have been a little challenging in a couple of spots. There's still standing water. So, yeah, rest of the group's all rolling in. Yeah, the guys are coming around the edge of the lake. But if they'd gone down in there, that would have been curtains.
Then
it happens.
It must have been up on that. Thank you.
All good.
Yeah.
It's a nice lizard. It is easy to lose your front end on this stuff because of the hard pack underneath from the rain, etc., with soft crap on top. So easiest way is to be aggressive through the corners, but yeah, I haven't put it down yet, but I'm sure I will at some point.
It's all just like this now, isn't it?
Oh yeah, that's right up in right there. Conserve energy.
Thank you. and we've had to get the rescue chopper in.
And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see some more of these videos. There's a couple more coming up and a few more bits and pieces, so yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Cheers.